honest, hardworking, and friendly.
Visionary, humble, and attentive.
Determination, courage, and creativity.
Open, fun, positive.
Family, approachable, and very committed.
Inspiring, fun, and rewarding.
My best career decision.
Whenever I'm asked to describe Cardinal Maritime and our journey so far, I often describe it as being a fairy tale. What started out as being a dream 20 years ago has manifested itself into what we believe to be a great business now. I mean, just this year alone has been transformational for Cardinal Maritime. If you see that we've opened offices now in Asia, in Hong Kong, Shanghai, Ningbo, Qingdao. So as well as building our first facility in Sharston, something that we've never done before, but delivered with maximum efficiency, it does bode well for the business. And I think what's really, really important to the business, and that's the culture and values that we all live by. I think it's very easy for businesses when they grow to lose touch with those essential elements that have made the difference throughout the years. And I think the work that we're doing around our culture and values will help shape our future. And the dream is that we transform what is a good business into being a truly great business. We're now a 300 strong army of just the most talented professionals that you can find in our industry, not just in the UK, but now across the world. Where our strength lies is that we're good at allowing those individuals to achieve their true potentials.
My self-belief is really high and couldn't be happier, and that's all down to Cardinal and the support that they've given me here.
Always looking to the future, new ideas, new processes, and they're always looking at, you know, new innovative ways to move forward and help our customers.
It's encouraging to see how people want to grow and how they want to develop themselves within the business.
I think I've grown massively in confidence. I'm totally proud and I'm happy here being at Cardinal.
Cardinal has given me opportunity to involve the thing I never had experienced previously. This enhances my decision-making skill and much more.
I've had, you know, tremendous backing from everyone, really, and it's really helped me personally as well as professionally.
Freedom to express yourself, the freedom to enhance your career, the freedom to make decisions, and the support I've had from my peers and colleagues as well has been fundamental in that development.
I think the team spirit, the cultures and values, it keeps everybody in a sort of team spirit, and, you know, working with and for each other. You're a closer knit if you're having fun and you're enjoying coming to work.
We've built Project 100, which is designed to help the business achieve its realistic target of 100 million turnover. It's going to take a lot of work, but we've got the best people on board that will help the business shape its future and deliver that growth. And all of that feeds into a better life for us, individually, as a team, for our clients, stakeholders and suppliers alike. And that's got to be a good thing. It's an exciting future for all of us, one that perhaps we didn't dare imagine at the beginning, but one now that we can feel is in touching distance for the business. So let's make 2018 an extraordinary year for the business, achieve our ambition, and enjoy the ride along the way.
I got this feeling inside my bones, can't stop the, I can't stop. I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Good, good.